topological because this is topological invariant, and so they came up with the idea, well, there must be some, in fact, they were thinking about earlier, there's got to be some notion of the number of eigenvalues of differing chiralities, or eigenvectors of differing chiralities that have zero eigenvalues. It's possible to show when the eigenvalue is non-zero, the states all have to be paired. And the only way to get a lack of pairing is at the zero eigenvalue level. So let me go on a little bit to just sketch out these ideas. So suppose we're given, or we have some one form on a manifold M, then in general, if I have some manifold, I'll need several patches, right, on which I define the manifold. For example, a sphere, I could have the northern hemisphere and the southern hemisphere, or a torus, I could define various pieces of it. So we have these overlap regions here. And in an overlap region, this is U1, U2, and these U's are the various patches, etc. U3, I don't know how many U's there are. So A of UI would be related to some coordinate transformation between the I and the J patch. Like so, where they overlap. So the a gauge field, I'll have a well-defined theory if on patch J, the gauge field on patch I is related to the gauge field on patch J via a gauge transformation that is defined on the overlap. So these are, this is
Thank you.